Commissioner for right now. No offense, Harv.
Let's talk to you more funky.
We'll get to that, but please, I have something I must say. At this time, I need Morgan Pohlen to get out here right now. As I said, so hard to find good help. I need to talk to you about what you did earlier in the night. Now, I understand why you did what you did. Don't get me wrong, we already talked about it in the back. And you folks will get to see that conversation on YouTube. But that doesn't mean I'm not disappointed. I hired you in the first place. I brought you into this company because I needed you to help me give everyone the best entertainment possible. And you did not do that.
Toney, I can understand what you're saying right there. But what you have to understand is this is my destiny. And people don't want to see Morgan Pohlen versus Nick Bates. People have seen that time after time. What people want to see is a new DZW World Heavyweight Champion. People want to see me with better competition, the men in the back with better competition. They don't want to see the same old thing. That's what they want to see. And I'm sorry, but that YouTube title, that doesn't mean anything to me. And it doesn't mean anything to my sister. I did what I had to do to get your attention because I've been here for you. I voted for you. I came out here after your match and helped you out. I have always been here for you.
That is correct, and I want to thank you for helping me. After my brother knocked me out cold, you were there to help me out to the back. So I'll tell you what. I'm going to go ahead. If these fans want it, you want to see him in another match tonight? Lively crowd, huh? Lively crowd. Come on, people! You want to see him back with you? Fine. I'm going to give you a former DZW champion tonight. Yes, Irish Luck, Dean Kelly.
That's all I wanted, Toney. It's a little backhanded, but I get you. You're making a point, too. But at the end of the night, you know what's going to happen.
Hit my music! I always gotta tell you.
Well, wait for his music.
it up because we have another match coming up right now. Give it up now.
You get too fast for this.
Let's go.